Alrighty, on the draw here, round two. Oh, this hand looks alright. I mean, I've got one land, but it's got Brainstorm and top, and I have top Helm Grape Shot, so all I need is a second top, and I'm going off. Plus, I even have a Forzel. See what I'm up against here. Still not convinced that this deck can actually win the game, since I haven't yet, but with only two games in, it's a little premature, so let's see what happens. Getting to rest, huh? Alright. I could force pitching Accumulated Knowledge, but I really hate doing that. Especially against decks that have presumably more disruption. Yeah, I've got a lot of backup copies of things. What is my opponent going to take here? Since he's Divining Top is a pretty reasonable take. Could take Force of Will if, something fast is happening. Creep Shot, huh? I think I'm just going to get a Volcanic and play a Sensei's Top. I'm assuming if Force of Will is getting Duressed, and if my opponent's playing Duressed, then it's less likely I'm facing down Wastelands. I'll let that happen. I mean, I can. All my only response is to tap top and hope to draw Force of Will. I could Brainstorm turn one, but that seems much worse than just playing Sensei's Top and then using Sensei's Top. Really don't like spewing off Brainstorms here. Let's see what the opponent's up to. I guess playing top and then using it is not incredibly different, but. At least now I've got a top in play. Plus, if I get Duressed again, I'd rather have the top out. Though I suppose this card's a little harder to find. Helm Awakening. That's an interesting card. Wonder if my opponent's gonna play some sweet combo card and just go off. I could technically win next turn. I could draw. If I didn't top upkeep, I could draw land, play Helm, and then tap top, hoping to just draw. No, I still have to cast a Grape Shot. Alright. I guess I can't quite win on turn two. Close, though. I feel like I might be dying now, since my opponent took forever on that Brainstorm, and now he's playing a Chrome Mox. Alright. Well, let's see what happens. Yep. Infernal Tutor, Lion's Eye Diamond. Yeah, I think things are happening. Lotus Petal. My guess is an Infernal Tutor's getting cast, because one got exiled on a Chrome Mox, which has to mean a second one's coming. Ponder? Oh, my opponent Brainstormed, so this Ponder should actually be good. Let's see, do I want to counter this? I guess I could let the Ponder happen and then counter the next spell, since I don't think a Storm spell is that bad for me here. So, I mean, I assume I'm going to have to just blind hit Force here in order to get big. Ad nauseum. All right. And Force of Will, two left in the deck. Oh, somehow I missed. All right, well, let's see what happens. Already put a land. Oh, never mind. Already hit Dark Ritual, Cabal Ritual. Well, Infernal Tutor doesn't actually do a whole lot because I end up with lands in hand. I guess, or not. All right. Maybe just going to go off next turn. Is that the plan? Because Probe's gone. Down to 8. Lion's Eye Diamond's gone. Lotus Petal's now gone. Leaving a bunch of rituals. Oh, no. Never mind. It's got a Lion's Eye Diamond. So yes, I'm being dumb. But yeah, my opponent's just gonna go off now. All right, well, might as well let him have it. Getting Infernal Tutor, and is Tendrils enough to kill me here? I'll find out in a second. It looks like more than enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, all right. Well, turn on Duress, turn 2, kill me. Oh, I should have looked at my top to see if there were some forces there. All right, so let's put in Force of Will, Spell Pierces. I could put in Red Blasts. Let's see. What do I want to take out? I actually don't think this matchup's too bad. Taking out Explosives and taking out Snaps. Take out a Snap Caster as well. Maybe the Red Blasts are kind of crappy. AK is a little slow, but I think between Spell Pierces, Force of Wills, and Counterbalances, I mean, this is... Like, the fact that my kill is maybe a little slow. Oh, there's a storm counter right there. Haha, I forgot about the storm counter.